Somebody once told me that I'm a bit annoying. I ain't the smartest fruit on the shelf. Pear likes to read a lot, and me, I like to fart, and glue an ape fruit to his forehead.
Orange.
Well, the fruits get chopped, but they keep on coming. If a knife shows up, then I get to punning. Not to be mean, I just like a good pun. You'll like the jokes better when your brain goes numb. A little crude, you say to me, well, what's wrong with spitting a few seeds? You tell me that I'm annoying, and I tell you that I'm orange. Hey now, you're an apple. Get your fruit on, no game. Hey now, you're an apple. You're some lame sauce, so lame. And I'm not trying to troll, but that knife really made your head roll. In the kitchen, things can get a bit boring. I'm just trying to have fun while Grandpa's snoring. But Marshmallow looks very chipper, riding by a rainbow on a chocolate chip flipper. Things are looking up, and then they're looking dim. I look to my right, and a hand drops in. Here's a new face, and I'm no longer bored, only 'cause I know all the fun that's in store. Hey now, you're an apple. Get your fruit on, no game. Hey now, you're an apple. You're some lame sauce, so lame. And I'm not trying to troll, but that knife really made your head roll. Wrong with spitting some more seeds. You tell me that I'm